We position the ball on the shooting point. We are just trying to make a sample shot. The target is the black object. So I go. That is it. That shot missed target, but it's still within the limit, the target limit. Though I won't, there's no point for that, but at the same time, there is no penalty. Now let's see another sample shot. Good. That's meet target. So that's attract a point. Start over.